Hey guys, if you want to know what happened to my old Trackmaster trains, here they are. I didn't sell them. They're all down here in this basket because I've felt like I don't really need them anymore. But since I've had such good memories with them, I've decided to save them down here with a lot of my other old toys. And so, there.